Last week, we were able to join the addicted crew as they hunted at 52 Whitetail properties with Brad Miller, and John took a nice buck known as Towers. One of the best things about hunting with Brad is that you can hunt Ohio, Michigan, and Indiana, all from the same lodge. And this week, the Brunsons are hunting Indiana, hoping to have the same success they had in Michigan.